Actually, TBS is completing the BMD. So the BMD, the definition of osteoporosis, is a mix of quantity and quality. So for the last 20 years, we were measuring in daily practice the density with DXA. And we have some fancy tool to measure the microstructure, but none of them were available in terms of a daily routine. So the TBS have been shown in many studies, cross-sectional and also prospective studies, that it's providing independent information on fracture, fragility, independent of BMD and clinical risk factors. And when you're combining both density plus clinical risk factors plus TBS, you improve significantly the amount of the patient selection to some extent and the fragility fracture prediction. What you don't want to do when you introduce a new technology or new parameters is that you're adding too much extra time for the doctors who are doing the exam or even re-irradiate the patients. So the TBS have been designed to be a seamless into the workflow of the patient and the doctor, because you don't have to redo another examination. You just do a normal AP spine from DXA, and then you will have a pop-up on the screen. In about 3 seconds, you have a full report, including the TBS. And in a few months, that will be integrated as a FRAX modifier, meaning that in the same report, you will have the FRAX modified by TBS to give you a global pictures, which never been done before, because you don't need to invest in other expensive machine or whatever, just all in one, integrated.